So Oposo shoots, he scores! And for all the good things that Howden has done in this game for Florida, that giveaway could have just turned the entire game around. Oposo scores, and the Florida lead is cut to 2-1 with 7:10 to go in the third. Hickey recovers. Tavares shoots, save, made, rebound, score! Josh Bailey has tied it!
The Florida Panthers, again with the Islanders, with the aggressive forechecking.
Steal by Clutterbuck, he scores! A backhander by Clutterbuck! And the Islanders, with a minute and 39 seconds remaining in the third period, have taken a 3-2 lead. And if they win this one, they'll have pulled off a Houdiniak.